Hello and welcome to Terry's Cafe London with me, Austin. Tonight I'm going to cook shepherd's pie. So we're going to need some beef mince, some carrots, potatoes, Savoy cabbage, celery, Oxo cubes, some grated cheese for the mash, and I'm not a fan of these prepped veg, but I've got them on reduced and they're going to be outside. Steamed veg, nice and healthy, because I'm still on a health kick at the minute. So I'm going to get cooking and I'll get back to you very soon. Remember to like, comment and share, and keep on promoting the positivity. Now we're going to dice a carrot. Don't know if you've diced a carrot before, but I'm going to show you how to do it anyway. Right, we're going to use a load of Oxo cubes in this. A bit tricky to peel. What I do is cut through them, easy to peel, and then we sprinkle them into the beef mince, which I'll show you in a bit. Right, we're getting to the fun bit now. So I've got some flora or margarine in there, got it bubbling. Shallots. Right, here we go. Got the shallots in the pan. Add some garlic. Some celery. I'm going to sweat them down. Then we're going to add the beef mix. Worcester sauce. Plenty of it. Soy sauce. Little drop of water. Ketchup. Now I've done a little bit of a cheat. I've put the diced carrots and microwaved them in some water. Cheers. raw horseradish, that is. Right, so here's a neat little trick of the trade. Got our beef mince there, it's nice and wet. We've got lots of gravy. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna pour the gravy and drain it. So we've got a nice gravy to go over the top. So we're gonna spoon that in there whilst it's draining, because we don't want it to be too dry. In fact, I've probably got too much here anyway, so I'll probably still put some gravy back in it. What you can do with the leftovers, if you've got too much, put it in a freezer bag, freeze it down, and then you can make another one, can't you? Later date. Here we go. So look at this. Proper gravy. All the flavour in there. Can you see? No? Put some of that back in. It's nice and wet. Now what I do, I work from the sides. Now, strictly speaking, this is a cottage pie because it's made with beef mince. Obviously, shepherd's should be lamb shepherd's pie. No, technically, this is a cottage pie. Low fat cheese. Right, that's your cheese on top. I reckon a little bit of oil over the top to help it along. Now, I'll put parsley on everything, so do excuse me. Just gives it that je ne sais quoi. And that is going in a preheated oven. So we've cooked our shepherd's pie, got some shepherd's pie. We got another one out of it as well. Some nice steamed veg. So there we have it. cottage pie, shepherd's pie, whatever you want to call it. Remember to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channels. Alright, best of luck. And if you get a chance to support us, buy our CD online or one of our aprons, or there's some vouchers on there, any of that sort. Alright, have a nice evening.